pleasure in introducing the dignitaries from Honda. Mr. Y.S. Guleria, Senior Vice President and Marketing, HMSI. We have with us Mr. Prabhu Nagaraj, Vice President, Customer Service, HMSI. We have with us Mr. Ramji Govindarajan, Director, Ten10 Racing. And we have riders, Mr. Hari Krishnan and Mr. Ms. Shripi. Let's begin the proceeding with the short review.
Selected to go into the Moto 3 testing and onwards. Through this activity, even in India, now we have been supporting riders, which I'll be sharing in subsequent slides. Next, please. Coming to Indian situation, I'd just like to share a brief about how Honda started its motorsports activity to the track, because we had a lot of scene of youngsters riding on the normal roads, trying to race on the normal roads, how to get them onto a structured form in the racing area. So we started with the one-make race with a lot of support in terms of riding gears and in terms of some basic training at that time. And we continued with two classes, that is both novice as well as expert riders. We started with CBR 150R and Stunner in 2008, and we had an exhibition race last year in the last round, where we provided opportunity for our media friends to be part of the entire process, right from the training academy to coming onto the track and racing with their colleagues. We had a phenomenal response, and thanks to all our media friends for the excellent coverage which was given. That has helped to improve the awareness about motorsports in India, especially for the two-wheeler category, South region. But we want to expand this to the spread to all the other cities in India. So we already lined up five such sessions in this season. First one we had already done in April, and second was done in May in Coimbatore, And the third, we will be conducting somewhere in September in West region. It will be either Goa or Mumbai. And in November, we will be doing it in Delhi. And we already have confirmation of 12 riders for the first race. And we have almost 50% of previous year's riders who are repeating this year. That shows that even the racers who had initiated last year, they are seriously trying to make a career. In fact, I was just discussing with Shruti, what is her plan? She mentioned that although she had no experience of racing earlier, based on last year's experience, now she's seriously thinking into getting into a motorsports career, which will be manned from Monday to Friday, 9 o'clock to 5 o'clock. Any enthusiast can contact us and we will provide full support to them as to how to start the career and also register themselves for the academy, and then we can provide the path for them to go further in the motorsports area. They can also contact us on the email, and we also have the details available on our website as well. So this is the first time we are introducing in our focused approach in terms of the developing the races. In past few years, step by step, we have been able to develop interest in motorsports, and we continue to do that because motorsports is Honda's DNA. In fact, I remember our statement which was given by our founder, Soichiro Honda. He had mentioned that if Honda is not into racing, then Honda will not be there. So that is Honda's racing DNA, which we continue in India through promotion of the motorsports. And this season, we are sure that answering your question, yes, still the response is very good from Tamil Nadu riders.